desculpa, por uma voltinha. About 30 or 40 signs, and each sign has a meaning. It has like a sound, a type of sound, a type of player. So throughout the composition, we just go changing, and we can apply memories to the stuff that we're playing. And basically, we just love building up the music while it goes.